What's up guys, Major here and welcome to another tutorial on the boys channel. And today I'm going to be showing you guys how to use PCSX2 to launch ELFs, ELF files on your PC. So what you have to do first, you have to go here, make sure that it's in plugin, then okay. Then you come to system, then run ELF, then you choose the ELF you want to run. This or OPL, then click OK. Boom, OPL, here you go. You can run around with it. If you want, you can just run around with it. But nothing is actually going to work now because my controllers have not been set. So if you want to learn how to set controllers, the link to the video will be down in the description box. So you go watch the video, like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll keep making videos that will help you guys. And thank you guys for watching the video, and Major out.